thing. You grew up in a family of 12.
Yes.
Which is not easy, and it was tough times, but you made it. What advice do you have for someone watching this video who's going through a tough time right now where they can't really see the light in the end of the tunnel?
Well, I'm glad you asked me that. That's the best question you asked me all day, you know, because it's inspiration. That's what I try to do in my own life. Everywhere I go, I let people know a number of things. I let them know I'm a product of the welfare system, that I was born and raised in the ghetto, but the ghetto was not born and raised in me. We was poor financially, rich spiritually, like I said. All I ever wanted to do in my life was to buy my mother a house in pretty dresses. My mother didn't want me to steal, didn't want me to rob, want me to study hard, be something, make something of myself. So that's my inspiration and note to everybody out there going through something. It's not where you come from, it's where you're going. You know, when I was on welfare, in the projects, I would look downtown Chicago at the big high-rise buildings. I said, one of these days, I'm gonna move my mother down there. You got to have dream, young people. Dream hard, dream big. And another very important thing for Mr. T, don't tell everybody your dream. Because when you start telling people your dream, people are dream killers. True, what I mean? When they call me about Rocky. I told people, hey man, they called me about Rocky III, I missed it. People was jealous of me. They was mad. They say he ain't going nowhere. So I'm gonna tell you. Don't tell anybody. People ask you, what's going on, Johnny? What's going on, Matt? Nothing. Like people see me, they say, what's happening, Mr. T? Nothing. I'm glad to be alive. There's a lot of things happening in my life, but I don't tell them because they're gonna be dream killers. A lot of people pretend to be interested in your life and they're not. You tell them and say, hey man, I'm trying out for this part. I'm gonna be champ at 145 or whatever. I'm working hard. They're gonna start hating on you. So don't even worry about that. Just keep studying hard, keep training hard. Do the right things, don't break the law, don't hang with the wrong kids, don't do drugs, listen to your mom and dad. You know, I know some people don't have a mom and dad, but do good, don't break the law. If they call you a sissy, let me tell you something, guys call me a sissy because I wouldn't hang out with them, because I wouldn't steal a car with them. And where them guys at now? They either dead or in jail, or they on the corner asking me for $5. Same guys used to call me a sissy. So don't worry about it. They're going to talk about you, you know. They're just jealous. So you work hard, train hard, prepare yourself, get your proper sleep, do the right thing, be a good citizen.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.